or not, the bottom line is a wreck.
People are in support as the United States found a new patriotism. A special assignment report and the continuing coverage of the war in the Gulf on CNN International.
The Iraqi statement has brought a big reaction on world markets this morning.